can hear people. There's people over there. I'll probably run right into them. Oh, how much snow there is. Beautiful. So beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna put the pack back on. Head on down the trail, back to my freaking car.
Things I'm gonna have to take out, but it seems like everything in there is essential. You know, the whole plan is to leave Florida, come out here, and non-stop hike in hammock camp. Little did I know, I was in for a rude awakening. My backpack is overweight. First of all. Second of all, it's a lot colder than I thought. I forgot how cold the cold is. And third of all, and I've just been sleeping in my car this whole time. I think it's been like a week and a half. Nothing but sleeping in my back seat.
Wait to get back to my car. I feel so bad for those two people who went missing. Those two posters I recorded before this hike. So sad. It looks like they went missing during the winter time too. Can you imagine? Getting lost. I mean, I'm on the trail. I hope I'm not gonna get lost, but I bet these guys took like a shortcut or something. that loss, man. The freaking sun went down. Temperatures started dipping real fast to like the teens. Jeez, they must have froze to death. That must have been one brutal way to die. Froze to death, a bear must have eaten them afterwards or something, and their bodies were never found. Man. So glad I'm not one of them. Just one horrible way to die. Very sad. What the heck is this? What the heck? Okay. Damn. I feel bad I kinda gave up on the trail, but shit, I don't even care. I've got to swallow my pride at this one. I can't do that. I can't. But I think part of it was there was so much traveling uphill. It was brutal. See, right now it's easy because I'm going downhill. Back down the mountain. But damn, I'll tell you what. I felt like I was going to die at one point. Seriously. I think it's because my cardio was so bad. My lungs are just underused as well. I need to do more exercise. I need to do more of this, honestly, but not with this backpack. Definitely not. As you can see, this is where it starts to go uphill. Man, it just kills me. Uphill just kills me with this backpack. You'll probably hear me huffing and puffing later on in the video. Probably already have. Those footprints. There's so much different types of animal tracks that I've seen. From very large animal tracks to very small. I think those are rabbit. I'm not sure though, I'm not some freaking expert. That's rabbit. I'm not sure what that is, maybe deer? I don't know. And you got these giant ones right here. I want to say they're moose, but I've never seen a moose in my life. So I don't know. Deep. Snow is deep, my friend.